I tell you, no big shots in reality, y'all. We all in the same boat, dealing with the same issues, same problems, same stuff. Don't even buy it. All the perpetration, you know, all this, well, you know, we don't have problems. That's a lie. That's a lie. You know, I know that the enemy is doing the same thing to me that he's doing to everybody else. And I just know now that the only way to get out is through confrontation, see? We always thought it was retreat, you know, run away, and I'm telling you, you gotta confront it. Let's see. How we doing, Mel, as far as the tuning? Okay. This is a strange song because this song, this is when everything sort of, when this song was written, this is when everything sort of stopped. It was written a long time ago, but it was right before, like, God just snatched me out of everything. And because I didn't understand, initially it was written about I'd written it about the whole Amadou Diallo situation when it first happened. And I went to the studio and I laid it down, and it was like strong for the first day, and then it just regressed every day after that. And I said, what's going on? What's happening? And at the end of it, there was a song that I used, a word that I used, rebel. And I guess I was afraid that it was such a hot time in the city at that point. I was afraid that if I put the record out, people would misunderstand what I meant by rebel, and they'd just take it to the streets, you know? So I was very intimidated and afraid, and before I knew it, just a whole host of things happened, and it just kind of, everything stopped after that. And the creativity stopped, and everything stopped, and I realized, that's when I realized that I had to understand what I was talking about before I could tell somebody else what I was talking about. And I had to be, you know, a living example. You know, I'm like, it's real crazy because I don't know, you know, what the press is saying, because I don't really listen to the press too much, but I know that, you know, the view is I'm like emotionally unstable, which is reality, like you aren't, you know, but it's like, you know, but I'm laughing because what I realize I've become is one of those mad scientists who does the tests on themselves first, you see, to make sure that they work. And that's when you know, okay, look, I got something that works. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to give you something that I haven't tried and tested for myself. And you know, you go through and you're learning by way of experience, and you're making mistakes and you're getting up. But that's the thing. It's like, you know, a friend of mine once said to me, he said, look, if we weren't supposed to turn around, why does a car have a steering wheel? You know, we're just supposed to crash into the wall. No, we're supposed to say, listen, I was going the wrong way. Reverse. And but this particular song, now I realize that this song is about freedom. You see, we could look at, you know, one human being, but it's about the spirit of freedom being taken out and how it's taken out in all of us, you know. And this song is called I Find It Hard to Say. Bear with me a little bit.